challenge. I've been nominated by Louisa Boyson at CNBC, and of course I'm happy to take it on. I'm going to also make a donation for motor neurone disease, and here we go. This is all for a good cause, and I've got these wonderful gentlemen that are going to help me by pouring out